인류 행복을 위한 2019 국제 윌러뷰 간담회. 요르단, 루마니아, 나이지리아, 방글라데시 등 20여 개국의 각국 대사 및 주한 외교관이 대거 참석하여 성황을 이루었습니다.
이 So in the myself also, if I have time, in the activity, I can arrange my schedule, so I can involve, I can join with you. During this year. Yeah, thank you.
Your foundation's activities of We Love You seem to be very interesting, and they also would perfectly affect the Zambian people, more especially the issue of the disaster relief. So basically we are quite happy with what you're doing around the world, and would also be interested as Zambia to benefit and extend your activities in our country.
2019 글로벌 복지교류 간담회는 각국의 대사관과 인사들의 글로벌 파트너십을 통해 전 지구적 문제의 해결 방안을 모색하고 실천하기 위한 자리입니다.
먼저 오늘 2019 국제 일러뷰 글로벌 간담회에 참석해 주신 여러분들께 먼저 감사의 인사를 드립니다. 오늘의 이 자리를 통해 국제 일러뷰 운동본부와 함께 어려움에 처해 있는 환경난민, 전쟁난민, 복지난민 등 어려운 지구촌의 이웃들에게 희망과 용기와 필요한 도움을 줄 수 있는 자리가 되기를 바랍니다.
Ladies and gentlemen, for many years, the International We Love You Foundation has organized numerous local and international conferences and forums to support the effort of the international community and has undertaken significant humanitarian efforts in various fields, including emergency relief, educational support, environmental protection, and partnership global. Over the past year, the foundation has also implemented several humanitarian initiatives in line with the SDGs goals, such as initiative for promoting unity and friendship among people in all over the world, the Clean World Movement initiative to provide a clean and safe environment, the Child and Youth Support Program to bring hope for children suffer from poverty, hunger, neglect, disease and disabilities.
국제 We Love You 장유차 회장님께서 for supporting the activities of the International We Love You Foundation 장유차.
We Love You 회장님께서는 그간 국제 We Love You의 복지 활동과 UN SDGs 이행에 도움을 주신 각국 대사님들에게 감사패를 증정하셨습니다. 모든 이들이 행복한 세상을 만들기 위해 어머니의 마음으로 사랑을 나누고 소외된 이웃들을 돌아본 국제 윌러뷰. 그 사랑의 행보에 감동을 받은 각국 대사 및 외교관들은 국제 윌러뷰의 복지 활동에 적극적인 지지와 협력을 표명했습니다.
Watching the video about the activities of International We Love You organization, I was impressed by the variety of activities you had during last year. And as I understood, it was a continued tradition. It was not the first year.
In the video also, I could see many global humanitarian and welfare activities conducted by International We Love You Foundation. Even my country, Nepal, has been gaining lots of support from International We Love You Foundation, in which I was very happy. For that, I would like to thank the foundation as well as the chairwoman of International We Love You Foundation.
很荣幸啊，今天有这个机会啊，能够参加参与这个活动，像台湾是很有意愿，愿意负这个，愿意负这个国际的责任，跟这个基金会来一起救济需要的人，感谢大家。
And this is a very important quorum for all countries to unite in the search for global peace, which I think the We Love You Foundation is heading. We Love You Foundation will enter countries across the world, and we pray that it will continue across the world, in showing motherly love across the world. Thank you.
Well, I would like to take the opportunity on behalf of the Embassy of El Salvador to show our appreciation for all the work that We Love You it's making all over the world, but especially the foundation just started and implemented a project that it's allowing many kids in my country to have a library and to have a safe and safe environment place to read and to develop their education. So this is a very important project for us. This is a project that is aiming to have all these kids to have an opportunity for the future. I'm very pleased to be here, and I'm very pleased to be able to work with you in any project that you have in the future. Thank you.
Global partnership을 통한 지속적인 봉사 활동으로 전 세계에 사랑과 희망을 나누는 국제 윌러뷰 운동본부. 국제 윌러뷰는 세계 여러 나라와 서로 협력하며 아름다운 나눔과 봉사를 계속 실천할 것입니다.